dress that you put on your toes. There are boys who wear tubes and girls who wear hose. If you want to keep me warm when the freezing cold wind blows, don't give me your love and forget it, just give me a pair of those. I want your socks. I want your socks. I'll wear them on my feet, I'll show them to my friends, 'cause I like the feel of that dacron-polyester blend. Argyle or cotton, wool or gold toe. When you tell me I got a foot fetish, then I tell you that I'll smell them, but you still say no. I swear I won't stretch them, won't pull out the threads. My puppy won't chew them or rip them to shreds. Tell me who has been putting his toes in your holes. Have you been a patient of that heel doctor Scholes? I want your socks. I want your socks. They're comfortable.
Socks.
Elastical.
Socks.
They're darnable.
Socks.
They're made of wool.
Knit it.
But most of all, one size.
Socks are something that come in pairs.
Socks are thin and socks are thick. You can even wear one on your hand. Socks are washable when they're done. Socks get lost
one by one.
Socks! I need a podiatrist.
Socks!
I need a chiropodist.
Socks!
I need a pedicurist.
Socks!
I have a bunion. What's your definition of dirty, baby? When do you consider doing laundry? Don't you know I love to play footsie, baby? Don't you think it's time you gave socks to me? Ow! Socks to me! Put them on!